Take a Slavy Joe dog to the park.
No, something for everyone, that's for sure.
I have some dogs around you, actually.
Now to the latest unusual trends sweeping the country, and all it takes is a little lying down.
Yes, and Ben Aaron decided to try it out for himself around New York City, and it's called planking.
The other day, I was walking around Central Park when I saw some random people doing this. I thought they were dead. They weren't. Instead, they were doing something called planking, which is apparently very popular. But if that's the case, why haven't I heard of it?
Because you're not very cool. Planking is an activity where someone lies face down in an unusual place.
Yeah, I do that all the time. It's called napping.
No, there are rules. You must touch your hands to the sides of your body. Stay as stiff as possible. The weirder and wilder the location, the better.
And how weird does it get? Take a look.
We'll start with the standard stiff. Then there's the six-pack. The tree hugger, the bareback, keg stand, jump shot, two wheel, rock and plank, recycler, connect four, the par four.
And of course, the red plank special. And the best part is that planking isn't just for humans. Isn't that right, Fido?
It was now time to try out planking for myself, and I started around the office. You can never know what it's like. Then it was off to the gym. I planked in public places.
Really afraid of germs, but watching that really changed my mind.
Looks a lot like napping to me.
I know.
Coming up.